Okay, now the first one is the slow shutter speed. And how do we know this? We know this because you can see the blur in the picture. And then the second one is the fast shutter speed because it really captured the action without any blur.